I think they're gorgeous. I can really see myself in that one, particularly at the end. David and Liz, they are very, very opposite, aren't they? You seem to have designed at the opposite end of the poles of fashion. David, was that deliberate?
Yes, quite deliberate, actually, because when you're designing a collection, especially for the Royal College show, you don't know whether to do very commercial clothes to please the manufacturers or to do very showy clothes to please the press and get the press. But also, as a team, as a husband and wife team, we wanted to show that when we go out into the world, we can do a bit of both and do the fantasy and also do the wearable and sellable clothes.
Liz, do you actually work together and do you actually influence each other's designs?
Very much so. Actually, it's gone blank.
Well, you were telling me earlier, Liz, actually, that what happened was you work in one place and David works in another. Whereabouts do you work then?
Well, I work at home and David works at college, and it's really good because we don't see our clothes at all, and then finally we get together and I can comment on David's clothes and look at them afresh, and he can do the same with my clothes, so it's quite good, I think.
What about being original though, David? Is that the biggest worry for a designer, do you think? This originality, and does it help by actually being at the Royal College of Art as opposed to, say, working for as an apprenticeship with a designer like Gina Frattini or someone like that?
You don't actually think of being original. I think if you think that, then you will try too hard. Designing is something that you just feel and you do it. I think it's very difficult to try and fight against, there were 19 of us now here, and to all fight to be original. I think it would have been quite a mess. But going back to your question about whether you think to join an apprenticeship like Gina Frattini or Gina or whoever, Liz and I have had experience actually with working with designers, and you find actually we were going a day a week and we did it for a few months. You end up quite soon doing their handwriting very quickly, and in fact your personality and your style just goes.